wing of the Jim Reed racing team. And another angle. An explosion and a shriek from spectators as crew member Gus tumbles hands over face. That's Bruce Reed on the right, the team's racing crew chief. His cap blows off and he takes a moment to compose himself, stunned by what has just happened.
I'd copped a little torching myself. I knew exactly what happened and I was more cranky than anything.
It was a backfire, not uncommon on the road, but a much bigger deal in the engine block of a